Well, I would say that this is my second home. Many people might not know that I came here many, many years ago during the turbulent times of the Niger Delta when I met my brother and my very, very good friend Tom Polo. That was a long time before I met His Majesty. So this kingdom has always had a special place in my heart, and it continues to do so today. This being the seventh day, well, it's my lucky number, seven. It has always been my lucky number. And of course, this is a cleansing ceremony, as my brother here has just told me. So it is auspicious. You have a very, very wonderful culture. You have a very wonderful people. And I only pray that the Federal Republic of Nigeria will one day realize the immense opportunity for tourism in the Niger Delta. Coming down here by boat, this is one of the most beautiful places that we have in Nigeria. If we can just solve our security problems in this country, we would make so much money that nobody would have to suffer in this country. And I believe that Buhari can do it. So we should all give our support to the kings within the country, to the governors, to the elected officials, and we should join hands instead of fighting amongst ourselves. There's so much to be gained by peace and security. So once again, you know, I'm very, very thankful to His Majesty my brother for inviting me today. I'm enjoying myself. God bless you.